this is a big boy.
Yeah, you only need two players with rockets though. Because each rocket is like 3 mil or something like that.
Yeah, that's the perk, especially when you get those bugs, you just invite random people and then have two people shoot rockets and you're done in like 10 or 15 seconds. It's very mean.
Whoa!
Very early today.
Okay,
I don't think it's the boss.
Feasting.
It's the shadow.
Is that an attempt to insult my class? See, I don't even need to do the fight because I have stealth. Just run away.
I'm running away.
Tactical retreating is what I call it.
I say as I play a scoundrel.
Okay, well, at least, you know what? Oh, wait, are we getting summoned already?
Yeah.
Hey.
Here we go.
Coming.
Yeah, that's coming.
I'm coming.
Also, to be fair, VeraX, there are 12 people in the start first. You know, it's still a really good turnout.
I am gonna join in that.
Only missing 4 people.
I'm coming. Wait for me.
Now it's 3 people.
You know what? I'm gonna sell out and come back to this one.
Don't worry.
We are in Etrigar's hot, right?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
Hey, I can't see anything anymore.
Because you're blind.
Wow, you cool mount. You blinded me.
Go ahead and zone in. Just don't head up the ramp once you get in.
Don't try to put markers out.
Indeed, I'll help out as well, unless you get there before I do, which is most likely.
Fucking die.
Ouch.
Get massacred.
Just to remind everyone, this is a fire, so it's kind of fun. So, it's allowed in all the progression.
So, we are in.
Yep. And can everyone hear me?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
They have a puzzle solver.
Yep, they got it pulled up already. Man, there used to be a really good visual glitch where if somebody pulled in combat, you would be riding on top of the escape pod going down.
Mm-hmm.
If you guys find it laggy at all, you can turn off friendly nameplates in the
You can also turn off the fucking signs that
you put. Hey, I find the signs to be nice and helpful.
Oh, I am not saying they're not nice, let's add some more. To like even more. Everybody add signs!
No, there's a limited amount we can add. Keep adding them.
Go ahead and
break the limit.
We can go ahead and kill these turrets.
Go
I'm gonna go for the left
video.
One. Everybody else go for the right one. You can destroy the things at the base.
Oh my god! Am I taking the aggro? That definitely doesn't happen.
Nice.
We are in hard mode, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Okay. Sorry.
Aside from one hit from the turret, I think we are in hard mode. If we are not in hard mode...
So you're our tank, aren't you?
No, I'm not!
Winners!
I shared that mount quest. That's for
the
bosses in here, if anyone hasn't completed it.
Thank
you,
thank
you. Meeting in tanks. I have my tank gear on me. But...
For now, we have two tanks.
Yeah. I mean, if we need a spaz tank, we can get you back in.
I can go ahead and explain this because Kunda knows the fight. So I don't know the differences, if there are any, on these fights in hard mode. I think there's a couple, like throwing 16 man. There's a couple minor differences I know on Soa. The main thing is this guy hits a lot harder on 16 man than he does on 8 man. Periodically, he's gonna fire this shot at random people. It's not that important on 8 man, but this hits really hard on 16 man. So healers, make sure if any of the DPS are lower, you prioritize getting them back up to a reasonably high amount of health so they don't get one-shotted. For this fight. One of the tanks, Vale, you're going to be over there.
I'm solo healing this, right?
I'm going to be over there. Okay. Yes, if you die, it's Summer's fault, and he owes you 5 million credits.
Nice.
When you said, I'm going to explain the fight, and you started, well, I don't know, and I was expecting, well, I don't know the fight, let's just go.
Yeah, so melee DPS, you can kind of... don't cluster up all the way right there. He's gonna put down these red circles periodically underneath people. If 5 people are standing on top of each other and he puts 5 circles under 5 people and they're not quick to move out of the way, you're all gonna get one-shotted. So try and fan out a little bit. Same thing for ranged. Ranged and healers, spread out a little bit. Don't stay clustered up. Periodically, he's gonna fire missiles at everybody. He's gonna say something, something about weapons or something. We all need to cluster up right by the boss for AoE heals for that. Yes, it's the 24 distinct weapons technologies will be our cue to stack up for AoE heals, and once he finishes that, we need to spread back out. Periodically, he's going to boot one of the tanks, or the tank he's tanking. He's going to boot them over into the corner. Hopefully, the other tank is second on the threat table so that a DPS does not get murdered. To make that easier, me and Vale will just taunt back and forth. That way, we're the top two on the threat. Once again, I will be on that side, and Vale will be on the other side.
Yeah, I'm on the right. Where we're
beyond that, it's pretty much just don't stand in the circles, stack for heals. Now we're just waiting on Kunda.
Mm-hmm.
I'll say this, if you're melee and you get this thing under you, please bring it back. Don't bring it like in front of the boss or diagonal to the boss or horizontal. Just run it back. Or you don't run it to all of us.
For loot rolls, if you want something, need on it. If not, don't.
Don't loot. If there's dead people, let us res them before, because it can glitch out.
Yes, like, wait till everyone is resed to loot.
Can we do the thing where the person who gets the loot can pass it around?
Is this the best use of my time?
I know what you're talking about.
Anyone else?
Okay.
I do it too.
here, guys.
Like, if I get one and you see that you need it, you can always ask me. Kundo, were you driving, like, hauling ass again back to the Ritz?
No.
Oh. Or just picture you, like, zooming in a convertible with, like, your hair.
Like, going to a wake during COVID, like, they kind of rush you out the door. You don't have to stay there for the whole time.
Dang.
They're like, yeah, so when you walk in, stay in this. They literally gave instructions when I came in. I never went to a wake where they gave instructions. They were like,
wow.
You walk in, you know, you'll get in line with the other people to see the family, and then you'll talk to them, and then just proceed right out the door.
Wow.
So, all right.
There they are. Goodbye. That was...
I'm not huge on social gatherings anyway, so great.
If you stay too long.
So
if you stay... Go ahead.
So I love how Gia is... bars, but he's not here.
Okay.
I think he forgot to close.
I still see Nalo as top DPS though, so I mean. And I'm starting to learn that the less threat the tank has, the better the tank is. Because they don't need to constantly spam their threat to hold aggro. They're holding aggro, which is single taunt.
Skills.
It only ties to whether or not the DPS threat drops.
And also, if you watch Murray, he'll never get over 15 Virax either. A lot of the guys will get over like 20, 30, 40, 50.
Yeah, I don't normally use my taunt in my rotation.
Yeah.
I just taunt whenever I lose aggro and they're not guarded.
I'm just glad I can finally tell the threat correctly so I can actually try the number right.
Seems to be getting a little bit of server lag.
Just like I'd be healing 13,000 a second, but only 6,000 is effective. Talk about overheating.
Oh, thank you.
Let's see if I can toss this all over there.
Oh, nice.
Oh. So I out tab and my bars disappeared. Do you know how to make it? Like the overlay?
Go back in. It may have collapsed. Just check it and uncheck it and interface it.
I mean, he's that fleet.
Yes, summons, please. I'm trying to wolf down some food.
Somebody who loads faster than me, go do that.
I can do it. SSDs. by the way, SSDs, 1 terabyte on sale at Walmart, $100.
What?
And he is talking in USD.
Yeah, but USD brand? In the United States, yeah.
And I bought them.
I think it's like a knockoff Western Digital.
Yeah.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Yeah, but you get, you can get a good one for, like, what, 30?
You get a Samsung one, like the Evo ones, for 1 terabyte for about, like, 75, 80.
I just added 1 terabyte to my suit.
What parts are we in?
SOC.
The one
here, not
the
one. Damn.
Oh, SOF, of course.
Okay, I need to close my parts.
There wasn't a boss, it's okay. Was it a boss yet? You gotta wait till the boss parse.
Oh no, I didn't parse the thing.
Or you're talking about your real parse?
Yeah.
Or was it, did you use the right dummy that I told you?
Yeah. But I only got it to 18k and I kept it there, but
that's
I was
still good.
So I still kind of like did okay with it. But I feel like
I'd be proud of that for, cuz that's Dukes in hard mode. That's good. If you're 18,000 to 24,000, you're doing hella good.
Thank you.
The target there is 18,000. So if you're hitting that or over consistently, you're doing fine.
Well, the thing is, it's because I look at Parsley, and Parsley gives me like 21, 23k, and like I'm nowhere there.
Those are people that are getting lucky crits, and they keep doing parses, and they just wait until they get the best crits. And if you look at the amount of crits they're getting, that's why they have a lot of crits, like a lot. They just get lucky. Those are lucky parses.
I had a parse once with my with this character where I deflected 80% of the boss's attacks.
Yeah, but when you look at parses, try to find, I don't know how you can do it in SWTOR, but try looking at parses just for boss fights, not dummies. Dummy DPS doesn't matter at all.
No, the dummy parse is just to show you what you're doing consistently, like, but you're always moving and stuff, and you may not hit your rotation, you might have to click something, you might have to dodge a circle. You're not gonna ever really stand still. Like, that's why Watchmen will throw, concentration throws more numbers on the dummy, but Watchmen will destroy a boss. It'll fucking destroy. It'll do 25,000 in raids.
Can't, like, make my Enterprise show up. I guess I can go without it. It's fine. I don't know why it didn't. Like, I'm tempted to close my game and reopen it again, but I don't want to talk to do that.
I would do another quick ready, yeah.
Yeah, I'm ready checking if you're tabbed out or something.
An authorized life form is detected.
Can we get a countdown next time, please?
Awesome.
Proximity violation. I have been armed with 24 distinct weapons technologies.
It's supposed to go back, right?
Yes, that's it.
I'm at 10,000 heals per second.
And spread back out.
Proximity violation.
That's just this thing that he does, that some you can miss.
Distinct weapons technologies.
All the gunslingers are like, we're not moving. No way.
Enemy tactics analyzed. Engaging storm protocol.
Watch circles.
I had the wrong tactic on that, so I am feeling like I'm not doing that much. I always forget to switch my tactics sometimes.
Proximity violation.
Stack
weapons technologies. targets analyzed. Engaging storm protocols. Proximity violation.
Stack and burn.
I have been armed with 24 distinct weapons technologies. Warning, systems failing.
Good job.
Nice.
Overpassed me at the end. I was soft for a there.
Still boys, 9.6k with an AoE tactical. Big sad.
A slay, not knowing that I am.
Oh, we're not skipping this.
Destruction in their hearts.
We are still a conquest.
Okay, even so the, we're even doing the hard jump. We're doing the jump, right?
Only Levi's doing the jump.
Okay, everybody do the jump.
Me. I can fail at it. That's all I can do.
I don't know. I never once saw somebody succeed at the jump.
I've seen it.
Yeah, I thought we were skipping this. Hmm.
Oh, there he goes!
I missed!
It only takes one shot.
Oh.
I'll go get the bow.
So are we going back to the speeder?
Yeah, we're going back to the speeder. You can skip all this trash.
You did that in one fucking roll.
I was really scared.
It was so close.
Everybody running in. I was by myself out there.
I'm gonna take this speedy route.
Don't use abilities here.
Oop.
Yeah, just rocket boost.
Get out of it.
Oh, sorry.
You just can't die.
Levi likes the Marauder quick travel.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's how you quick travel. Didn't know? I'm over here.
Is your channel
how,
just Brian Hornsby?
Oh, wait,
the YouTube? I guess so, huh? I should probably switch that up. Oh, you're watching me. Oh no. Bye bye. I couldn't. It was on cooldown.
You didn't equip double cloak?
Oh, I didn't even know that was a thing.
Oh, you didn't have the res. I was gonna res you.
Wait.
You did unlock the speeder?
Yeah. Are you on the, were you on the stream for a second?
I was. Yeah.
Nice. Could you hear the other people too? Uh-uh. What?
Getting 15k there.
You're lucky. I didn't have time to switch to you.
That was probably Kaiyite though, that was getting, yeah. Kaiyite was pretty high there, yeah.
I showed up late to the party.
Okay, are you using the, what you call it?
It's kind of
the tactical that lets you do the toxic blast to AoE. Oh, interesting.
Can I get full buffs, please? Thank you.
Fight goes pretty much the same way it does in story mode. You will tank him on one side of the platform like that. He will periodically throw everyone back, like into the lava. So get back onto the rock platform quickly. When he does, he'll start jumping up and down like that. He's going to shortly after that spawn another platform, and then some rocks are going to show up. We have to jump across the rocks to get to the platform. If you have some sort of like a good gap closer, sometimes you can just go straight from platform to platform for the classes that have that option. There are these giant lava plume things coming down from the ceiling. Don't have your back to one of those. If he knocks you into that with his knockback, it will kill you instantly. Once he's at 50% health and he does the platform transition, he's going to spawn a bunch of adds. Go ahead and go to the new platform first, and then AoE them down. The adds will just follow us there. Other than that, it's a pretty simple fight. Vale, you can go ahead and tank this. I'll just stay off to the side. I'll be backup tank if Vale goes down.
Alright, sounds good.
Hold on, we're waiting on Kunda. He had to go check the door.
Alright.
I'm gonna give myself a drink.
Want to do hard mode 60 man gods and machine after this?
That'd
yes.
be a big no.
We'll do it in like 7 hours.
Only?
If we're fast.
I mean, interested to see the last boss in hard mode. But why stop at hard mode?
I also have the ancient pylon solver ready for whichever side I'm on.
Who is that?
Free ball.
Okay. I can do another side as well.
I'm assuming I'm doing left side.
Nah, the only nightmare I'm after is Droid Fortress.
Damn. For the mount?
Yep. I need my architect wings bad.
And we can't give it to you, otherwise you stop playing the game.
I'm like 6 years overdue.
You should have done nightmare mode when the level sync didn't exist. So you could have been level 60 clearing it.
I'd rather do it at hardcore. I'd rather do it challenging. It has to be challenging.
Might as well earn it the right way and, you know, be like, yeah I actually did this the right way.
Not like,
most
mode.
People do. A lot of people own the wings. They just did it without level sync, so they're not actually legit. But there are some people that do it.
Like some guilds would just carry people in it. They would just swap out certain members through a... You can have like one role, just kind of slack off.
Well, at least it's a little bit less likely because there's no lockouts, so you can't really. I mean, if some people want to do it, then that's fine, but they're going to miss out on a bit, so sometimes they don't feel inclined to do it.
They charge them a lot, like a billion or so credits or whatever for the mount.
I mean, to be fair, it is a pretty OP mount, so I would see why some people might want it that bad.
I kind of hope they make everything legacy bound, because I want the Inferno title on this character. Be nice.
I hope Kunda didn't get mugged at the door.
I haven't done nightmares since like 2013, so. They're so called master mode nowadays.
So when there's 16 people, what's like the preferred frame set? Does it just depend on whoever's?
I usually set it up like this. I have the healers in the bottom group and then the tanks at the top.
Okay. Many apologies, I'm back.
So there's like four healers right there at the bottom, right?
Yeah, the group with Luxurious, Broco, Al, and Summer are all healers.
I usually do a little bit differently. I set them in each frame, so each frame has a tank, a healer, and then the other two either has a tank with a taunt or otherwise.
Okay.
It's
columns.
It's just quicker for them to look at.
So, technically, I'm put at that tank position, and I'm like, no.
I'm burning myself alive.
Don't do it, man.
We need
Moco, are you there?
Moco.
Alright, count us down, Vale.
Oh. 3, 2, 1.
You can go ahead and pull him to that tank marker. Behind us.
Is it just me or are they positioning that the rocks are on the other side?
It did the rocks.
Don't worry, it's a feature.
The boss had a brain fart.
Shadows tried making in every way. One is out.
That's where we came from.
Yeah.
Come and get it, big boy.
Pick up.
It is a transition time.
One over here.
And I am almost dying. I hate everything about ranged DPS because of this. You can continue to DPS while we have to run.
Works for me because I don't have to use too many channels, so I can spread them running just a little bit.
Alright, we burn him now.
Next platform.
I'm gonna say kill him.
Oof.
No.
Where's that?
Told you.
Hey, I helped.
Don't loot.
Oh, Jesus.
Ah, oh my god, no!
I died, but I pulled the top DPS. Should I do you proud?
Oh, yes, I didn't die.
Should I try and get the loot still? Oh no, we're waiting for the revive, right?
Well, it's already looted, so I'll just speed her back. It doesn't matter. Okay. I was able to get the rolls, luckily enough. I'll just hope that the body's still there when I go back to the drops.
Where the platform he was previously on doesn't render after he dies. So if you kill him during the transition like that, his body's in the lava.
As long as you're at full health, you can run in and loot. Then run back and quickly charge up.
Who got the boots? Who got the cute boots?
There's boots?
Yeah, pass them
around. I got the boots!
Pass them around!
Wow, you're such an aggressive treatment.
Alright, I can trade these aggressive boots if anybody wants them.
Where am I going?
Well, I mean, we probably should do it after the...
If you take the speeder, you have to come backwards.
Oh, I thought it usually drops this right at the boss.
Totally accidentally.
I was like, where am I going? Like, I'm so far away. If this body despawns by the time I get there, I'll be mega sad.
Yeah, so I would love the boots for the achievement.
And the body's gone, but that's fine.
He's the...
Oh wait, you respawn? No!
Can Shadows help me CC the stuff so people don't pull?
Mm-hmm.
It's probably only gonna be like 3 drops, so it doesn't matter.
Yes.
In the end, I'm just here for the achievements.
Who's the guy that needs the boots?
Oh, do you... I'm the guy that needs the boots, but I'm CC.
I have the CCs as well.
I'm gonna use my triple CC.
I have my double.
Me too. Triple.
How do you triple?
It's a glitch.
It's a BioWare glitch that doesn't know how to code.
Fucking hackers.
Or we call that knowledge.
It's not a glitch, it's a feature.
You basically, how you do it is you don't have the thing that gives you double CC equipped. You stun one, you equip the tactical, and you send 2 more.
Oh, there was one in the corner you guys missed.
Nice.
Dang it.
It was like hugging the tree.
How dare you? How dare you expect just fighting that off? Ew. Disgusting.
I can't get back.
Colto Waves reaches from across the lava.
You roller over there.
I mean, extra conquest points, I guess.
Possible decos.
Are they? Are they though?
Are we splitting by frames or?
Let's see. My group, if you're in Vyrax's group, will stay on the north. Vale, you can take your group. To the south one.
Okay.
How are your frames set up? Because mine are 8x8, left to right, not top to bottom.
Wait, like
mine's 8x4.
All the healers are on the right now.
Oh, okay.
The south one is exactly. Please, you go up this way.
Oh, actually, the healers on the bottom frames. So
my frames in Leviathan's frames will be at the north one. Everyone else will go south.
Did you switch? Okay. Oh yeah, okay, good. You did switch. Good. That's awesome.
South.
Once we clear these ads, I'll get my files.
Yeah,
so we're going.
Confused.
Just so you know, almost everybody uses a different type of ops frames interface, so we don't have the same one as you.
Does it not have the same people in the same groups?
No, I don't think
No, it'll be different for people who have left to right. Like side by side as opposed to up and down or top and down.
By the way, guys, I'm saving you a gift. I'm sorry.
The north.
Like, so my top frames are Vyrax, Veilclay, Levy, and Luxurious, left to right.
Mine are Vyrax and Luxurious, both in one column, and I have Pelican myself.
Yep. Vyrax is all the way on the left, and Luxurious is all the way to the right for me.
God damn it! I can't jump on this thing.
Of course, we get all the ads.
And nobody click the buttons if you haven't been here before. Do not click those keypads.
Click those keypads, got it.
How many of you have
we ever? That's blue on top, right? Is that white? I can't tell. All right. It is blue.
Where is this guy?
And you're
okay,
white.
So it's on the north one, it's Vyrax, Naalo, Diamond Talon, Moco, Leviathan, Mrs. Paxters, Algeal, and Barocco. If I did not call your name, you are on the south one.
At least I'm in the right spot anyway.
Okay, I think that's right.
Just getting those for the achievement. I don't need them. You actually rolled for them.
I honestly don't need them either.
Okay, well, I'll keep them, I guess.
I posted for those that are in north.
Yeah. That's just, you beat me to it. I had a trouble. I'm like, is that white or blue?
And I swapped frames, so that's why I'm still here. I'm gonna go back down south.
What the fuck is bushwalk?
I'm coming to whoever's down south, and I'll solve your set as well. If nobody is already on that.
By the way, some of them got to have shields, and when you kill them, you'll kill yourself. So if you instantly die and wonder why, that's why. And I warned you.
Can you say that again?
Yeah, can you say that again? Can I die?
Yeah. Silver, come to the north side.
Oh, are you kidding me? Am I at the wrong spot?
Yes.
Oh my god. Okay, how what are your... how many columns do you have? And how many... here.
Yep, we're good now.
If you need me to repaste those for people to look at, I will do that as well.
What was the shield thing you were talking about?
So there's a ad that's going to put up a damage reflect shield.
Oh, okay.
Do not DPS them while they have that shield up, because you're pretty much going to one-shot yourself.
Yeah.
So the way this puzzle works is we are going to have to match the central column, starting with the bottom, using the left and right keypads to rotate it. We already have the solutions in the chat. So north is just going to be left the entire way. South will be right, then left, then right, then left.
Actually, yeah. If you look at the combo and you know how many there are, it's all left, all sides right now. Because the three right, two left,
oh, yeah,
faster than three right, so it's actually, we got lucky, and all of it's three, it's all left.
So yeah, northern is like all left, but you gotta wait for south sides, so.
Right, left, right, left, got it.
Well, so yeah, there's three rights.
Right,
hold on, those three rights in the south, those can also, you can go three left as well. So both sides can just go left the entire way.
True that.
Three right and three left is the same number of clicks.
Well, there's only four colors, so three turns.
No, that's not true. There's six colors.
Oh, there's six. Okay.
Yeah, if you look at the second row on the left, that's white. There's a blue one as well.
Yeah, just follow what they have in chat, and we'll be good. So the way it works is somebody's going to have to click one of those keypad buttons. Once you've clicked it, you're going to have a debuff on you that prevents you from clicking it again for a bit. So we're going to have to rotate who's clicking the keypads. Once we line up the middle one with the ones on the side, there's a confirmation console button in the middle. Somebody can click that, which will lock that row. Once both rows are locked, we can move to the next row. So North is going to have to wait for a little bit while we're doing that, because ours is a little bit faster on the middle two. There's also going to be adds that spawn. One of them has a damage reflect shield that's going to pop up. I believe it can be interrupted. It's something they cast on themselves. If it does go up, don't damage them until the shield goes away or you're going to kill yourself. There's also going to be some giant Acklays that spawn. Yes, so we will need at least like three people to be clicking the consoles. The Acklays are priorities for the tanks to pick up, because they hit quite hard. The other adds, grab as many of them as you can, tanks, but they shouldn't be as big of a deal. It is 16 man, so I don't know how hard they'll actually hit. If we take too long to solve the puzzle, it'll lock out and we'll have to restart it. So ideally the tanks do not push the buttons, so we can focus on the adds.
All volunteer to
Nihalo,
do
you can
the
get
buttons.
The Nihalo, Diamond, and Moco, if you guys want to do the buttons on the top. Ray, Cody, and Kunda can do the buttons on the bottom. We'll just start with the top person, so Nihalo and Ray, and it'll just rotate through the just rotate through that. If somebody on the south side can call out in case the DPS aren't seeing the buttons come up.
Yeah.
Somebody who's watching the buttons, just call it out.
Three right, two left. Three right, two left. Cool.
I will keep my chat on that message, so in case people are lost, I will call it out as well.
Also, if you look on the board itself, when you click on it, if the make sure that things match up. If they match up, don't switch it.
Okay, if Nalo and Ray can go stand next to the button, and I will count it down.
Okay.
Click in 3, 2, 1.
Clicking.
Alright.
Next person on right button south.
Told you.
Next person on right button south.
Diamond, get the left on north.
You get an orange cube above your head, by the way. That tells you you can't use it.
Yeah.
Moco, you'll be the left on the next north one.
Next person south, and then the button should be ready to click.
Yeah, you can kill those pretty fast before they spawn.
And now, Moco, you can hit the middle console too.
Next one will be left south.
No, middle console.
Yeah. I'll do the first. Or you want to do it? Alright, okay. I'll do the next channel, first south.
Okay. And then button will be ready to click.
Yep.
Okay. Clicking.
Second one is all first south. That'd be good.
Cool. Oh.
Someone else on south,
right,
do right.
Diamond, go get north.
It's right. For
this yep.
Time. Yep.
Please stop hitting south. The guys with orange shields.
Orange shields.
Moco, you'll get the next one on north. Left again.
I'll stone. Get the south. This one's right.
And now you click the middle.
Alright, I'll get the last one.
Right, who just pressed left on the south?
Ooh, someone pushed left? Uh-oh. Pwned.
Rip.
That's a rip.
Oh, no, you did good.
Oh, cool.
Right on south is just
oh,
left
yeah.
Only for south.
Same thing with north.
We were on...
So, yeah, it's just left from now on for everybody in this situation
okay.
Now.
Yeah.
Whoever wants to do it, click left.
I believe Diamond, you're next on north.
We both got the debuff.
I should be able to get next left.
Yeah, we can confirm north.
Cool.
I got next left here. Yep, south is good.
Oh, he's got a bubble. He's got a bubble.
No, yay, the
ads are still up, so just wait for them. There's only one ad, though, too. Here they come.
Should we loot it, or...? I mean, somebody.
Well, that was really good for a first try.
Easy.
Sometimes it gets confusing when everybody's screaming at each other.
Yeah.
We can go ahead and.
That was very cohesive.
There's going to be a big blue console. Do not, nobody click on that. And we can take a couple minute break.
Okay, so I can trade with people.
Because I need to use the restroom.
Same.
Yes, sir.
Who got the arm guards?
Which one are the
Marauders.
Marauders. I'll explain it once everyone's back.
Yeah, Marauders. Yeah. Get Jugs. Pretty obvious.
Basically, the healer should be on the one with the least amount of HP, then tanks on the second least, and then so on. So DPS take the one with the most HP.
Who wants the boots for the achievement? It's time to do it. No? Nobody? Oh yeah. Moko, you received the arm guards too, so I'm gonna trade with you. Where are you though?
I think I've dropped like 3 berserk arm sets from spamming conquest.
It's just for the achievement, so basically, well, I mean, I can give it to you regardless, I don't need them. Can you trade me the Berserker Arm Guard? I'm gonna give it back.
Wait, what? Were you there the whole time? Or did you, like, just teleport to me right now?
I mean, you can keep them if you need them. I don't think they're that good.
Luxurious, did you just... Were you there the whole time? Because, like, I moved an inch and then you were just there. Voracious. Are we taking a break or something?
Yes. Yeah, we're taking like a 5-minute bio.
That's fine.
Because I have to be barn here. I'll paste the assignments again once people get back.
I watched Luxurious like bug out like crazy.
Yeah, this fight can get a little bit confusing. Just nothing but stuff on top of each other.
Man, I love this fight.
So you think you're good one time, and then they just, oh wow. Yala just takes my...
The assassin here, that's floating. He was
here, you can have it.
Did you know
no,
that?
No, you stole it from me, you can have it.
Great, scoping a buggy one, isn't it?
I'll just be submissive, that's fine.
You got it.
I'll just take the one in the very far corner.
Come back, I can simp for you. You can have mine.
Oh, you'll send for me? Okay. This is a win-win.
I charged 5 million, though.
Nice.
It's in the very far corner on the right side, if you want it. No, follow me.
I know where it is.
Stop simping for me. Go to your corner. Simps aren't allowed. This is raiding time.
Go ahead, let me keep interrupting you.
I'm gonna kill myself right now.
I see someone come up and I'm like, oh great, another person's trying to take this, and I see the name nod. I'm like, why are you still here?
Go. You know you can guard the enemies when they're green, and the guard stays up when you fight them.
But you don't want to guard.
You can, though. You can make yourself your fight harder for some reason.
Okay, I guess. I mean, technically, because they're not being guarded by you, but at the same time, they are. That's a terrible bug.
All right, I didn't get top DPS, but I beat Levy, so that's what matters.
Now I'm gonna be careful too, because that my rotation is technically raid-wide stuff, so I gotta make sure I don't hit anybody else. My second biggest
hit. The Sentinel Zen bug still there too.
I got some Oreos.
This is a true DPS challenge. Who gets their guy down first? I think they're all like same health, right?
It always comes down to watching the healers.
Mr. Spack, do you mind swapping to another lord?
This is Paxter's.
Because if Virex is going to start the console, he needs to get to lord as soon as possible.
Oh yeah,
and
sure,
he's
the closest
one to the console, so he might be better off swapping so he can actually grab it. Just go to where the other lord is. The main tank has to be right next to, or close to, because he needs to bind the lord. Because if he doesn't, then it's going to mess up, so yeah.
I mean, he can click the console.
So yeah, Virex, you can just take the Lord right there if you want. You gotta be as close as you can be.
Virex, are you back?
Yes, he is, but he's not voice chat. He's being quiet and mysterious.
Yeah, I am here.
He's waiting for you to talk shit about him.
Oh, I wouldn't attempt that.
I like how you said, oh, I'm gonna explain the fight regardless, but...
So, yeah, there's not a whole lot to explain for this fight. If you have a guard up, get rid of it. If you have any, like, HOTs or anything, or, like, trauma probes, they've probably expired by now, make sure you click those off. We can't interfere with the other fights. It looks like everybody's already, found their dude. So you're going to be one-on-one-ing your guy. There's not a whole lot to them. The healers have the assassins, and the assassins have an ability that can be interrupted. Usually don't need to interrupt it if you just do some self-healing, but healers are usually the slowest, so if you interrupt it, you don't have to heal as much, and you can DPS more. Beyond that, this is a very simple fight.
There you go, Gundo, I gave it to you. I was looking for you, I was like, where are you, bud?
Sorry I threw out the bag of chips this
second. Like, oh no.
I was like, let me crinkle up his bag. Oh, I'm not muted.
So yeah, Virex, I helped the other team clarify, so you got your lord right there.
Yep.
Unfortunately, he's a bit far away, so you're gonna have to be quick on that.
I think I can leap to it from here.
Awesome.
What's your leap to it?
Alright, gentlemen. Many ladies.
Alright, pulling in 3, 2, 1.
I winned it.
Happy. beat Levy.
I mean, I'm trash. What are you so happy about?
Oh,
do you have more
damage? I'm in the zone! I'm in the zone, don't touch me!
I'm gonna watch Lux fight this assassin right here. Almost there, Lux, you've got this.
Look at him go!
Go, go, go!
You got,
you got this, Lux, come on, destroy him! Show no
Do it!
Say. Oh no.
Oh,
oh no, he's really
gonna powerful! Come on.
Yeah. Boom.
Everybody, party the droid!
Yeah!
We just proved that we're not totally garbage.
Don't go up the ramp. Don't go up the ramp.
Oh, yes. Do not go into the next room. On hard mode especially, it bugs sometimes and just starts the fight.
Oh.
Great! That bug's still there.
I'm pretty sure the furthest you can go is there, but let's not risk it. You can go up there if you want, but let's not get too close. If you go beyond the ramp, then it's gonna be.
Don't go inside the door. Just come up here.
Yee.
So we can at least see the boss.
Everybody run!
Huh. Can I get a droid?
Who got the
what kind of droid?
I did one
to sell stuff.
I did one down here.
Who got the boots though?
If that's too far from me, I get it.
Valekai, how do you win stuff?
Hexed.
How do I win stuff? Because I rolled like a god. Dude, I literally got like 3 schematics on.
I don't even need on these schematics, should I?
Mm-mm. Yeah, that's how we need them if you can make them.
Exactly. I need them.
Where are you, by the way?
Pyrex is being hugged by a droid, if you don't see that.
Sometimes that's good.
Repair droid's giving him a nice hug.
You got the boots! Yeah!
Boots for boots?
Yes. The boots that you gave me for free? Yes.
What you wanted for free. For free.
Now I have boots that I actually won. Haha, get trolled.
Get trolled.
Mako, okay, do you want
this time?
Mako, do you want the dashing thing? The dashing
that boots. Is a lot of droids.
The dashing. Let's make a lot more.
There's not enough repairs to go around.
Quick, more droids!
More droids!
More.
That way, Clone Wars has begun.
That way, you can't find the ones you're looking for.
Cargo goes out.
Brogue is gonna get some Clone Wars flashbacks.
Alright, this is how we're raiding. We're gonna send it in the droids.
These are not the droids you're looking for.
Okay, for this fight, we're gonna fight him on this platform out there. There's gonna be 3 phases to the platforming. Initially, it's really simple. There's these pylons. You can kind of see them from where we're at. During the phase, some of them are gonna put down these big, like, greenish pools. Don't stand in it. That's pretty much all of it to phase one. When he says something along the lines of 20,000 years, everybody needs to get back to the west side of the platform. He's going to blow the middle out, and then we're going to have to jump down on these smaller platforms. During that phase, we need to stay together so we can get group heals, because we're going to be taking constant fall damage. There's going to be some smaller pylons on some of those platforms. We need to destroy those. They go down in like 2 hits. Once we get to the another platform, big circular platform like the one he's on, he's gonna cast this AoE thing to the raid if we haven't destroyed enough of the pylons. During this phase 2, he's gonna start putting people inside these mine traps. I believe on 16 man, he puts two people in a mine trap at a time. So there is a chance he could put both of the tanks in the mine trap, although that's, I think, statistically a little unlikely, but it could happen. He doesn't actually hit that hard, so I don't imagine it would be a problem. There's also going to be these lightning balls that he's going to, like, he's going to announce. There's going to see red text across the middle of the screen. There are three of them, I believe, on 16 man hard mode. He's going to, these lightnings are going to move towards the players with the names that they've announced. If they, you just need to pull them away from the group and run into them. When you run into them, they blow up and they do AoE damage, so make sure you just pull them away from the group. He's also periodically going to pick a player up and just fling him around. There's nothing you can do about it. He's going to put you down on the east side of the platform when you're done. Once he gets down to, I believe, 29%, there's going to be another transition phase. Once again, we all need to get to the west side of the platform. If for whatever reason you're on the east side when he starts the second transition, stay on the east side. Don't try and run across the middle because you won't make it. You can transition through the platforming part from either side. It's just convenient if we all group up on the west side for heals as we go down. Once again, we're going to have to move down through a series of platforms, which will get us to the final floor area. All of the mechanics from phase two, I believe, except for the throwing the person around, are going to also be up on phase three. During phase three, he's going to be shielded and immune to damage, so don't bother trying to attack the boss. The tanks will have to move him underneath these pylons, which hopefully won't bug. We have to move him underneath these pylons that are going to, they're going to put a little shadow on the ground, and we just have to go stand him underneath it. When the pylon comes down, it'll pop his shield, at which point all DPS need to focus down the boss. We have five of these, five attempts of these for before he enrages. DPS is pretty high, so that shouldn't be an issue. Did I miss anything?
On the bottom floor, you have to still deal with mine traps and balls.
Yes, there are still mine traps and balls on the bottom floor.
Mm-hmm.
Run into the balls, got it.
What's up front of mine traps is listening
when
to the
when he starts, like,
when the when the shield goes down, he's gonna most likely direct you to focus on the boss rather than the pile in the mine traps. So just be ready to target swap if you need to.
Remember, guys, when he starts convulsing and forming into a lightning ball, run into the ball or you die.
The lightning balls are just gonna follow the person around that they've been sicked onto, and if they go through the group, they're gonna do tons of ray damage. So that
they also hurt people as they go around.
Yeah, that player just needs to run away from the group and run into them, so to get rid of them.
It does.
About the ball he forms when he crushes the floor, but okay.
The ball does roughly 15% or so. So if you're almost dead, then keep that in mind.
I will tank the boss initially if I get pulled into a mine trap. Hopefully Vale does not get pulled in with me and he can swap over to tank the boss.
Why is off tank it?
What color lights
are you? If both, for some statistically improbable reason, both of tanks get pulled in, I'm gonna try to off tank the boss.
Who'd have guessed?
Also, if you forgot to mention, there's a shield that's like 10 seconds, so don't waste your buffs and all that until the shield's down.
I love the threat, Myrex. 38k. How did you get?
Let's move in and see if he aggroes.
Safe.
Oh,
yep.
Oh, you dropped down to the platform. Ooh, those deeps.
Okay, transition.
Uh-oh. Run! He's gonna smack him.
No!
Wait here. Don't go down to that platform.
Or do.
There's another one that will pop up back here in a second.
Okay.
I will be targeting those pylons as well.
Can I get a shadow strike to this? I want to shadow
kind
strike.
Of.
Oh, that hurt.
Can I shadow strike to this?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I failed miserably. I'm sorry.
Rip.
It's not because of me. I shadow strike to it, but.
Yikers.
Did shadow strike?
You will be missed.
You'll have to wait here for a second so we can group up for heals.
There is a setting that, like, to make the camera go all the way, right?
Yes.
Do you even parkour, bro?
I mean, I'm already at the bottom floor, so I don't know.
Well, you're just a bigger daredevil than we are, that's all.
This ain't even the bottom floor.
Oh, that's true.
Go ahead and res him.
Speedrun.
Nah, we can do it without Levy.
Oh.
if he's still dead up here when we go down to the bottom,
yeah,
be able to res him on the bottom.
That's how it works.
Let that be his lesson.
He has to drop off of him first.
So I have to thank him now? Is that the punishment?
Cody, Diamond, and Fried Boy. Lightning.
Fried Boy.
I have no idea how to pronounce your
name. It's free ball, but you can call me whatever you want.
Dude, I want some fried bow right now. That sounds bomb.
Favorite.
I love fried bow.
Me, Mrs. Paxter, and Ray. Lightning.
I don't see it.
So much DPS.
I was gonna say, we're gonna push it before anything else comes out.
Get that lightning away from me, dude.
Oh no, my trap!
Uh-oh.
Drogo, Broco, Nialo, lightning.
Mine traps!
He's killing it with the name.
There you go.
Wee! I'm gonna eat it.
Yo.
Cody, Diamond, Veil K, Lightning.
Where's the fucking lightning balls?
Oh, RIP DPS.
Yeah.
Transition.
Okay, where's the thing?
Oh shit,
okay,
oh shit. Woo,
that was close.
In my fucking run.
Oh, that was a lot.
The skin of my team.
Hey,
so
I made it to me.
Levy.
Levy died twice. That means you pass on all loot.
Should I go for you guys?
Yeah, you can go to this platform down here.
Yeah.
Damn it, I even landed on the platform below.
I guess we're going this way.
Oh, this one's good.
Oh.
Yeah, no, it comes at the very last second, so you gotta be careful. Mm. But I got the pylon up there, so we're good.
Oh, me first.
Nice.
Me first.
Too late.
Ready.
Jump, you can make it. I believe in you.
We're breaking free. Gotta love stacking up with four healers spamming AoE.
So
especially
quick.
Girls, healers.
Well, Lemmy, are you flexing your time record on this?
I wasn't trying to this time. I just do it naturally.
Alright, now it's RNG time. Will it bug?
Let's do it.
Will it? Right on top of us. Do it.
Oh.
Now.
Oh, yep, it bugged.
What bug?
I can't. Oh, there he is. Mine trap.
Where's the pylon? Oh, there it is. Let's get him.
Killed it before it got me in it. Nice.
Get under there, you son of.
Actually, resin me? What?
Moco and Mrs. Baxter? Boss. What? Boss. Everyone on boss.
What's this?
Burn him!
What's this a main center?
Burn his ass!
Mine trap.
Mine trap up. Where is that? Oh, Davis.
It's hiding in the back. Naughty mine trap.
And in summer, lightning.
You gotta move the bus. Move the bus.
Oh, my bad.
Ooh, oh, got him. Nice.
I meant.
Mine trap.
Oh, mine trap up.
That goes after boss.
Yeah.
Yep, mine trap now.
Ooh, another mine trap.
Oh, get under there.
Diamond Moco Lightning.
Don't even do damage, pussy.
Boss.
He's on the ground. Get him while he's down.
Yeah.
That's it, boys. Put him to sleep.
Nice.
Zero wipes. That's what we need.
That's right.
Get silver up.
Somebody.
Somebody looted.
Bracers of Authority.
Oh. I don't need these turrets.
Ooh, I really want that statue.
That's quite an AoE item right there, huh? That's actually pretty decent.
Nice.
Sweet. Are we gonna do this on Nightmare Mode?
Yeah.
What changes?
Not available anymore.
It's not available? I don't know.
Yeah, they took Nightmare Eevee out of the game.
Really? Because it was so glitchy?
I think it's because their logic was that Eevee and KP nightmares weren't really nightmares.
So instead of boosting them, they just...
Yeah, they just got rid of them. The lazy option.
So we don't have enough time, you know, it's all good. We just gotta put in our content to an extra mission that's like 5 seconds long.
I actually won that for once. Who was that?
Let's get a screenshot.
Ooh, yeah. Let me turn up the graphics real quick for that. Put nameplates back on.
Let me change my outfit. It's more appropriate.
Yeah, put some clothes on.
No, I need to take more clothes off.
Oh, alright, get in for the boss, everybody.
Jeez. Oh, wait.
Jeez.
Make sure I actually got it.
The boss is gone.
Oh, I missed it. Damn, dude.
Captured it.
Never happened.
Never happened. We do it again.
It happened in my mind.
Luxurious.
It's okay. I won all the loot in my mind, also.
Nice job, all.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you, everybody.
Can I get a quick trade for those bracers and I'm gonna give it back?
I didn't even realize I won them. Yes, you can.
I can get that for achievements, and I'm gonna give it. Actually, it's part of the same set than the other thing. Yay. Anybody else needs to trade for achievements? No? Nobody? Nobody cares?
Nah, I'm good.
No, thank you.
I'm already outside to read.
Fair enough. Was I the only deaths in this raid?
Well, that was fun, everybody.
It was.
Yeah, thank you, everybody.
Yeah, I'll probably see some of you
tomorrow.
KP, right? Yeah. Right?
TP cargo?
I'll be here tomorrow.
If you need me.
Yeah, TP 16 man hard mode is at the same time tomorrow.
Cool. How do we know if we're supposed to be doing it or not?
At what time exactly? Because I didn't know this was happening because I was out there.
All the details are posted in Discord. In the schedule events tab. It's been up there for better part of this week.
Uh-huh. And
yeah,
everyone that
I mean,
is,
I submitted something saying I was down to do it, but I never got a message back saying yes, you're doing it, or no, you're not doing it.
I think I just thumbs you up. But yeah, I still have open spots with the KP tomorrow, so everyone that was here is welcome back. I do have space.
Do we ping you or do we message you?
You can just message me directly.
Thanks, Virax.
Cool.
Yeah, thanks for the
Thank you. Thank you for the run.
Have a good evening, everyone.
Yas. Take care. See you all soon. Much love.
Virax. Can talk to you down in the 4 Science channel.
wasn't meant